Well, I hear during that time, those reforms were enacted mostly to attract corporations, and it worked.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Sorry, sir. Only employees beyond this point.
Around the world. Here are our top stories. Is freedom of the press a threat to our freedom? In the hands of irresponsible journalists, it can be. Underground websites and radio stations continue to face the juggernaut.
For exposing the money corruption. What these journalists overlook, however, is the damage these hackers leave in their wake. Last year, the collective shut down the traffic grid, causing gridlock for hours and preventing life-saving medical transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy as president. In Russia, hacked combat drones attacked St. Petersburg. And in the US, millions of workers lost their jobs when the collective leaked classified corporate documents, causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt. Between you and me, folks, the collective is one of the most dangerous criminal organizations in the world, despite whatever praises the underground media wants to sing. This is Eliza Kazan. Reporting to you live from Pikus.
Monsanto has been a sure bet for a long time, but an all-Canadian? Public
heard something. We'll report.
Let me know.
Never mind, nothing.
Access granted.
Well, I'm here during the time. Those reforms were enacted most of the time.